Hey guys, and today, this is like an awesome slime part three. So the first slime is a brown butter slime, and it's a glossy butter slime, which is really nice. And it kind of reminds me of chocolate ice cream. So yeah. And I made this one like a few days after I made my yellow butter slime. You might remember that video. If you haven't seen it, make sure to go ahead and check it out. Okay, so then the next slime that we have is my yellow butter slime. I just wanted to add it into this video because I didn't add it into a awesome slimes video, so I just wanted to add it into an awesome slimes video. And I made it bigger, as you can see. And this one is not glossy like the brown one. Okay. The next slime is, it's in a sour cream container, but it's like a chewed bubblegum slime. It's pink, and it feels like chewed bubblegum. And if you can see, it has like glitter in it. I made this one with just the normal slime. I made a normal pink slime. I added pink silly string, then I added kinetic sand, then I added just red glitter glue, and that's how I made this. And I added a little lotion. Okay, the next time I have is, you probably are like, what? I've seen this already, but you've seen the same one as this, but it was different. It was a more light color because the one that I've had, this one is a new one I made. Because the old one got hard, and yeah, I just made a new one. It's the exact same, except it's a little more jiggly and darker pink. It smells really good, and yeah. Okay, the next slime that I have is this red glitter glue slime, and I made this one just today actually, which yeah, and I made it so small because I wanted to fit in the container I had. Okay, the next slime is actually two slimes, but in one container. So, but they're not connected to each other. It's in a contact lens case. One color is white. Here's the white. They're really small. See? I can barely play with them because they're so small, but still. And now for the blue one. Okay, so the blue one's a little more sticky. So the blue one's a little more sticky than the white one is. Okay, so the next slime is the next slime is a store-bought slime. It's like Flarp and a slime mixed together, and I'm so confused with it. Like, it doesn't poke like Flarp, and then it stretches like slime. And it is so weird. So, since we've done that store-bought slime, let's move on to another store-bought slime. And I only have two store-bought slimes, the Gak, and this is a putty that I bought from Walmart. And it's like aqua. It's like an aqua color, but see, it's like a putty and it's kind of hard. Yeah. Okay. And now, the next slime is also a store-bought slime. You might remember I have a blue glitter putty and then just a plain pink putty. This is a pink glitter putty. I haven't played with this one in quite a while, so it's kind of hard to get out of the container. I almost got it out. Okay, there we go. But this is the pink glitter putty right here. Okay, so I have one more slime, which this one is really, really weird. But you might remember the plain white slime I said I was going to make into a milk and cookie slime, but I just added a bunch of foam beads to it, and look how big it got. Let me try to take it out. Okay. There's like a little bit of slime holding so much foam beads together, because you guys might remember how small it was. I'm going to add more slime to it, just so it can, the foam beads don't come out as easy. But this one is a really cool slime. It's like a neon party, because the foam beads are neon and it's just like a party, like they go everywhere. Look. Okay, I'm gonna put this back in and try to get all of the foam beads back in. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna. Okay, I have a few left. I'm just gonna play with this one more time. Alright, so don't forget to like, subscribe, comment anything you want, and don't forget to hit the notifications bell, and I'll see you in my next video. So, bye guys!